Oh my loves, welcome to a brand new ASMR Reiki session. Today's video was requested. You guys seem to really like the chakra balancing series and didn't want it to end. So I'm adding two new videos to this series. First one is today's video, which will be the Earth Star Chakra. And then this weekend, another video will come your way, all about the Soul Star Chakra. So, also, today's video will be a very soft video, no tapping. No singing bowls, no loud sounds, so it's perfect to watch while trying to fall asleep. So, the Earth Star Chakra is located approximately 15 to 30 centimeters below your feet. If you work with inches, that's 6 to 12 inches below your feet. It is, therefore, located outside of her body. And through the chakra, we connect in deeply to the earth, to our material existence. It is the way through which we ground ourselves energetically and physically. And I kind of like to see it visually as either an anchor that we have deep into the earth, or you could also imagine it as roots. If this chakra is well balanced and activated, you have a sense of balance and groundedness in all areas of your life. So if you have been feeling a little bit ungrounded lately, a little bit stuck in your head, then this video is perfect for you. Another way to connect is quite obviously to go out into nature. But let's get started with today's video. As always, we are starting with some incense. Today I'm using the Nag Champa incense. Nag Champa. This is a very grounding, a very traditional kind of incense smell. So I'm going to skip me opening this so that it's not too loud for you guys. Here's our incense. Let's grab our candle and drop a bunch of candle wax on the floor. Don't do that. Okay. There we go. Beautiful. So, moment to fully arrive in your body. Take a deep breath in and let it go. So we're going to start by working the incense smoke throughout your aura, going all the way down to your feet. And we're doing this to energetically cleanse and prep your body to be able to receive the full benefits of today's Reiki session. Going over the top of your head as well. And then I'm going to lean in a bit here and do the backside. Again, moving all the way down to your feet, backs of your heels. I'm going to use the incense to draw a few Reiki symbols to activate tonight's session, starting with Chokure. I'm just pressing that symbol in. Incense off to the side. So I'm going to take some time now to sweep the outermost layers of your aura. To help you let go of any things that may have attached to you during the day. Moments, maybe some conversations that are taking up space right now in your mind and in your energetic field. So let's sweep it all away. Good. Going through the sides of your body here, or along the sides of your body. Getting all the way down. Now, I'm going to focus on the last three chakras that are located in your body, your root chakra, your sacral chakra, and your solar plexus. So from the middle or the lower end of your ribcage, I'm going to start sweeping down to help ground that energy. So you can imagine my hands moving from the top of your belly, where your ribcage ends, all the way down to your tippy toes. Again, to help you ground any excess energy in those three chakras, and bring that energy back. Now I'm going to focus on your heart, which is the middle chakra in the series, and the seven chakras that you have located here in your body. And I want you to imagine your heart lifting away from your belly, creating space. Allow your shoulders to drop. Allow your ribcage to widen. Good. Giving space for your heart to expand. I'm going to move up the energy. So going from your throat to your third eye to your crown, all the way up. Moving that energy up. Really good. Beautiful. Our first little crystal of the day is this tree, jasper. And I'm going to be holding this one in front of your heart. So connect in with the essence, the frequency of the tree, jasper. And now imagine roots shooting from the bottom of your heart down the body, moving across your belly, moving down your legs, down your feet, connecting in with your earth star chakra, again located 15 to 30 centimeters below your feet. Feel that little vortex of energy right below your feet, and allow your energetic roots to connect to it. Then moving through the earth star chakra, allow your roots to go even deeper into Mother Earth. Going deeper and deeper, even deeper and deeper. Good. Allow them to travel all the way to the center of the earth, to the heart of the earth. You can imagine an actual heart beating in the middle of the earth, and then wrap your roots gently around her heart and embrace Mother Earth's heart, allowing her to comfort you, to ground you. So now that we're here and you have your energetic roots activated, I'm going to go in with a few more crystals to help you in that grounding process. So keep your roots where they are. We're just going to strengthen them and work on them. Connecting in with this beautiful hematite. Allow the energy of this hematite to be infused into your root system. Imagine it pulling your roots even further down in a very gentle way, giving a feeling of sturdiness to your body. To move this down the body here, down your energetic root system, to help infuse the crystal's energy into your roots. Good. Keep lifting your heart as you root down. Beautiful. And then our next beautiful crystal is this moss agate, which if I hold it in a certain light, you might be able to see the moss like structure on the inside, but I don't think it will show up. But if you have one, you know that it looks like there is moss trapped inside this crystal. and a beautiful crystal to help you connect in with the earth's energy. Very grounding, nurturing kind of crystal. So connect in with the moss agate. Allow your root system to be infused with this moss agate. You could imagine moss growing over your roots, giving it strength, extra nutrition. Now I'm going to move it down your energetic roots again. Moving it down your chakra line through the earth star chakra all the way down. Down, down, deep into the earth. There we go. Now, for those of you who still don't feel that grounded, or maybe you feel like you don't have a lot of roots coming down, I'm going to help you by drawing some extra roots with this blue kyanite blade. It's beautiful and sparkly. I'm just going to use this to draw extra roots. So imagine new roots shooting down, appearing next to the ones you already have. Allow those new roots to shoot deep into the earth as well, embracing the heart. The groundedness that comes from your roots, and feel how as you send your energy down to the center, the core of the earth, you simultaneously receive energy back. You receive the loving, nurturing energy of Mother Earth. Let's see if we can fluff up those roots just a little bit more, making them thicker, sturdier. Allow them to take up more space, to grow wider, moving up. System in place, I have a few positive affirmations, just like with all the other videos in the chakra balancing series. I will be reading these positive affirmations to infuse you with some positive magic spells, if you can call them that way. Some positive programming. So, feel free to repeat after me or to just allow the words to sink into your being. I'm fully here in the present moment. I'm fully here. Just imagine that beautiful blue light.